see as they build themselves as a 15th batch of men and women who enter the academy, believing in its vision for producing world-class merchant marine officers and engineers who are at par with the world's best. This vision is governed by its motto, Virtus, Fides, et Disciplina. For them, this marks the end of their 4-year stay inside MOUNT, including a 1-year stay aboard ship, from the daily academics, physical training, drills, and formations that separated the men from the boys and the ladies from the girls. After surpassing all the hardships and trials inside the academy, it is now time for them to face the real struggles in the life of a full-fledged seafarer. Out of 417 boys and girls who reported last 15th of April 2013, 150 first-class midshipmen and women have made it today and stand before you, tall and proud, eager and ready to start their new way of life, ready to face and overcome the perils of the seven seas, outside the sacred grounds of the academy, which stood as their second home away from home. This means that they will now show what the world-class institution MAAP really is. Not just in terms of facilities and equipment, but also in terms of the quality of its graduates as well. Ladies and gentlemen, formed before you is the Achilles Class of 2017. Let us give them a warm round of applause.